You never tweet, you ever read, all you do is cry and sleep, you drift to shit, post anything for no originality, you promise that you'll probably law degree at university, and anything embarrassing or from your fighting just delete. You were vegan for like 3 weeks and what you missed the meat. Wow, I'm so impressed by your clear moral integrity. You try so hard to be peaceful and diplomatic, but come like toast without somebody saying your problematic. I could go on.